Hello, ladies and gentlemen. So welcome to MoreShay with Marshay. Today's episode, I am doing something that I've seen on TikTok, and it was for a Christmas tree idea. I was looking up some Christmas trees, trying to find an idea. Of course, TikTok is my new place for everything. Normally, I go to Instagram or like Google for everything, but I'm realizing that I'm old. You know, TikTok is the place to be. So, or YouTube I would go, but now I'm starting to go to TikTok. So I went to TikTok, typed in some ideas, like Christmas tree decor, Christmas trees, etc. And I found people were doing balloon garlands for their Christmas tree. So I'm in the house trying to practice, trying to do one, just to see what it would look like. I'm gonna add some different colors. I know you're probably like green on green. Like if you was to see my house right now, you would literally be like green on green on green. Like everything is green. Yes, prosperity, growth, elevation. Like that's what I'm into. But that's not why everything is green, okay? I could get y'all a rundown on that later. But these balloons are actually balloons that I had from my son's birthday party back in August. He had a safari theme or wild one theme birthday party for his first birthday party. And I had some balloons left over. I didn't know what to do with them for the longest, but when I seen everybody doing that, I was like, oh, I can try to practice or at least blow these balloons up. They're green, they kind of match my decor, but then the tree is already green and I'm realizing green on green, that's kind of dry, that's kind of boring. But what I'm going to do is probably go to the store, get some more balloons. I wanted my tree to have silver and gold ornaments. I don't know if I'm still gonna purchase ornaments to go with this because I've seen people doing it two different ways. I've seen people who had ornaments and they had the balloon garland on their tree. I also saw people who just did the balloon garland and then had like little balloons as ornaments. Didn't know you could do that, could you? Did you? You can actually use balloons as ornaments and put some shine on them. Oh, look at my hair all over this balloon. You could put some shine spray on them. And what it will do is make your balloon really look like ornaments. You have to blow it up right, shape it right, the whole nine. But right now, look at this kid. Oh, don't look at my house. But basically, you blow up the balloons, which these balloons are really difficult to blow up. So I've been blowing up the balloons. Look, he's helping me with one. Thank you. But I've been blowing up the balloons and then tying them together in groups of four. With this particular set, excuse my hair on this is tacky, but you see this ribbon, it came with these balloons. So what I'm doing is using the ribbon to tie them together, then I'm using the ribbon to tie it to the branches on the tree, if you can see that, and then I'm going to put it together. So I'm going to continue to build the garland going around this tree like that, and as I go down you'll see it more and more so that it looks nice and beautiful. I hope this light isn't blocking. That light is a chandelier, so I can't move it at all. But and I know you probably like green, green, green. Like I said, again, that's my grass wall back there that I'm always using for my son's pictures. So my Christmas tree is in front of it because this is pretty much the only empty wall I have in my home that I feel my Christmas tree can fit in front of. But I'm going to do this, create this balloon garland. I'm going to show you all what I'm doing, maybe as it's done. But like I said, you tie these together in groups of four. You can use the ends of the rubber bands to tie them. You can use the ribbon that comes with them. Balloons purchased from the dollar store, anywhere can be used, I heard. But it's best to use, I believe they said the balloons that everybody uses when they create garlands. What is it called? Double something balloons. Where it's like two balloons in one. It's not just one balloon. So it's extra thick. It looks better when the garland is finished, the whole nine. But I'm going to, I don't know why he likes to put everything on his head now. He is hilarious. Like he's really trying to climb in this tub. But I'm going to continue to make these garland groups. And I know this one may look a little crazy because of how it's shaped. But if you see, you just put them in groups of four. You continue to build. Then you put little ones, smaller ones in those spaces. So I'm going to show you that once it's done as well. And you add them to your tree. And as you add them, you just create a balloon garland. Okay? But you'll see. Stay tuned. Okay, so I just wanted to show you all a little bit of the progress I made. It may not be perfect, may not look the best, but we're working on it. As you can see, this is what we have so far. I'm going to give you a different angle, but I went and got some white balloons today from Dollar Tree. Also picked up a little bit of those silver gold white ornaments that you see and those silver and gold flowers and those gold deers with that Christmas tree topper that I don't like. So I don't know if that's going to stay, but I'm going to add more balloons as well. Just have to blow some up. I'm trying to give you a different angle because the tree is not filled up on that side. So right now, you know, you have this angle going here. I wish it was going like down more. I don't really know what, you know, kind of angle that's given from there. I like it from this angle. Okay. But yeah, so we're working on it. We still have some ornaments sitting here that we're going to work on, picture ornament, etc. I'm blowing up more balloons just to give it more of a feeling. You see how it's so many empty spaces. Haven't had time. Had to run out today. Just got back home. So yeah, my baby's asleep. And I just wanted to get some balloons on the Christmas tree, as you guys can see, so it could be very full. We're going to fill in the blanks. All of that empty side is going to have ornaments on it or balloons before Christmas. It's only December 2nd. Well, December 3rd now, but yeah. Okay, great. And I love this. I picked this up from Dollar Tree. It doesn't 100% match my tree. Don't mind that boy's face. He's a model, obviously. Don't know who he is. But I'm going to replace it with my son's picture. And this is going to be a cute little ornament to add on my tree. So, can't wait. And I also bought a pack of candy canes. I'm going to order some more because I'll probably fill them in throughout the tree as well. But this is what we have so far. As always, stay tuned with MoreShay with MoreShay. And I'll be back. I feel like this is a better view. More clear so you guys can see. You see I still have some holes. I didn't mean to put my hand in that, but I'm gonna fill in them holes, get some more lights. It'll be good. Okay, so one more thing I just wanted to show you all since it was at the door at the same time. I was like, I might as well show this as well. My cousin is having a party on Christmas Eve now. Again, like I said in the Thanksgiving video, on Christmas Eve, I normally have so much going on, well, at least like one or two family events, not so much, that's an exaggeration, but just like Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, I have like two at least family events to go to. This year, I'm planning to go to one, hopefully. I'm limiting my schedule because, again, being with a one-year-old, going different places, doing different things, the atmosphere changing, his behavior being up and down, him being tired, traveling in the car, it's treacherous, like, it is. And so I just wanted to show you all these quick Christmas pajamas that we ordered from Children's Place. They have a sale. And actually it was my cousin's idea, not mine. I'm not going to take the credit for that, but they're really cute and just wanted to show it really quickly. So it's this. It says Joy, Love, and Peace. And it has the striped colored pants to go with it. The orange, the yellow, the red, the white, the blue, and the green. And I feel like it's still boyish enough because it's dark and it's dark colors, like not rainbow bright. That, you know, it's good enough if you have a little boy like I do and I like color, that you can still mix it up, have some color in there, but be, you know, still boyish, not too girly. Okay, just wanted to show that really quick, and you'll see it once we actually wear it. Talk to you later. Okay, so our tree is making progress in a different way. At first we had a different Christmas tree topper. It was the gold and silver. You're going to see it a little bit later in the video. But as I was in Dollar Tree today, I saw this star, and I've always loved stars, butterflies, the whole nine. It was gold and silver, and I like things that are more like pointy. Well, that tree was kind of pointy, but it just didn't look right. A tree on top of a tree, no, this is better. So I put that on the tree. As you can see, that side is still bare. I don't know if I'm going to get more balloons for that, but I went to Walmart today, finally got some more balloons in gold and silver. So as you can see, please ignore that baby's cough. He's sick every other week now, but you okay? But as you can see, you know, I've added some gold and silver balloons. I tried to put the lights in there. I don't think I did the best job. I have to fix the lights because as I can see, they're sticking out on that side. It looks sloppy. But yeah, this is what we have so far. I think I have another pack of gold balloons that can help me fill in that part and this part. At first, I was just going to do like just a simple garland, but it seems like I'm going to do the whole front side of this tree to be covered. So yeah, this is what we have so far. Cocoa melon, what do you call that? Stocking stuffer in the corner for Saya. Yeah, I won't get a stocking most likely. I'm not pressed for one. I'm too grown for that, really. But, oh no, not really. I'm tripping because everybody does them for like the whole family. But yeah, one of Sai's Christmas gifts are here, which is
one of the things that I really, really love that he got. If you can't tell what it is, you'll know later. I've already began wrapping a few gifts here. What, Sire? And I got some bows so that I can put on top of these gifts. And this is just the beginning of my gifts. Well, really, especially for him. I only have a few family members I have to get gifts for outside of Messiah. So, yeah, this is what we have as far as our Christmas tree balloon garland. It may be a little sloppy. I don't know if I may have too many balloons compared to what everyone else has. But I love it. Like, in person, it looks better. And then I moved that gold and silver Christmas tree topper to here. So it's just sitting on the counter besides a few other things. Yeah, so that's what we had. This is the progress that we made adding the gold and silver in. And I'm going to add some more. The baby is getting antsy. So yeah, stay tuned.